bucket list. Get tickets. Congratulations. You're going to spin the wheel automatically. Win the showcases. See how you do at the wheel. In the meantime, why don't we win a pricing game?
Yes.
Yeah, that's a good thing to put in. Whoever's making these shirts, throw that on the bucket list. George, what do we got for?
It's too big to fit in the bucket, because it's a brand new car! It's the Toyota Corolla LE, featuring a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Toyota Corolla, a prize worth $22,995!
Yeah, thank you, Amber Lancaster. Hi, James, how you doing? All you have to do is spell the word car. It's C-A-R. So on these numbers here, we have 11 C's, 11 A's, 6 R's. Two wild cards just say car on them, automatic winners. We're going to give you 2 for free, let you win 3 more, total of 5. That'll give you a good chance of spelling the word car. Which 2 numbers do you want for free?
24.
All right.
And 18.
24 and 18. Now, if you have one of the wild cards, you might already have the car. Or you could have an A and an R or 2 R, I don't know. Would it be great to get 3 more chances?
Yeah.
3 more numbers? Yeah. Easy to win. All you have to do is give us the prices of these 3 small items within $10. You can be high, you can be low, as long as you're within $10 of the price. Think about it while George tells you about hair curlers, pasta makers. I mean, same thing, right? And sewing machine. Go ahead, George.
Okay, here we go. First up, you can style hair and reduce frizz with this 1-inch ceramic curling wand. And then this pasta maker includes adjustable settings for dough thickness. And then this compact sewing machine features 2 speeds and a built-in light. An accessory kit is included.
How much for the hair curler within $10?
$40.
It is $26. Pasta maker.
$45.
It is. Got it. Pick a number, any number at all.
15.
15. Sewing machine within $10.
55.
Is she right? Close. Well, listen, we have 3 numbers, possibly a C and an A and an R, maybe a wild card, but you have 3. If you notice the $1,000 on the front of each one, I'm prepared to offer you right now $3,000 to forget about the car and sit down.
My husband said, go for it.
You got to go with the husband, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I gotta go home.
Yeah. Yeah, but you think you're nervous now. let's see, the first one is... car! You got it! Okay. Man, who needs...
wow.
Showcase Showdown is coming up. We'll be right back.